was screaming a little bit and said, "My arm is gone."
So, amazingly, does Haynie.
We're all praying in the boat.
Haynie says she stayed conscious the entire time, though she did have at least a few seconds of weakness.
I was like, oh, let me faint. I was trying to get out of this pain, but I didn't. I guess it was a good thing.
Showing a calm in the face of adversity, her mother calls remarkable.
Through it all, she's still Haynie-3.